Hey man, y'all, welcome back to another video, man. This is Young Chris 2K. Today, man, we got Ruga, Future, and Little Mo. You know what I'm saying? I think it's called Scrappers. I think it's what it's called. But anyway, man, look, y'all. Now, I have not heard this shit, but Ruga is like, bro, I fuck with that nigga music, bro. This nigga really is about that, like, that nigga rap about that. He really a talented motherfucker. And what else can I say about this nigga? I really don't know much about him. You know what I'm saying? That, like, all I know is he's a fucking rapper, bro. You know what I'm saying? He's a GD and all that. You know what I'm saying? Bro, I honestly think he gonna get a deal, dog. I honestly think he should already have one. If not, shit, he in the making of getting one. Bro is talented as fuck. Now, it'll be a blessing if he does get one, then he can really, I think a lot of niggas be mad, a lot of BDs will be mad because, like, you know what I'm saying, they really don't want their ops to get a deal, bro. That's so crazy to me, bro. They really do not want these niggas to get deals and shit. But I don't know why they want to see another nigga fall, you know what I'm saying? Brothers should be helping each other up, but niggas just hate each other, bro. That's just the way it is, bro. Really.
But fuck it, bro. Let's get into this shit.
You should know you, bro. You're a fucking white boy.
For them gray. Got a little more in this bitch with me.
Hey, when a nigga got white forces on, that means they finna go off, bro. I started noticing that shit in videos. Like, when niggas got white forces on, bro, that means they finna be about that life. They finna rap about that shit. You know what I'm saying? Because they got the forces on, nigga. They feeling they self. Now, if they had the black forces on, that means they didn't give a fuck about their life. They'll kill anybody. You know what I'm saying?
You already know how this shit go. If it's beef, then it's beef, what we talking about? Put that Drake to your face, ain't no talking it out. When you leave out the crib, I'm in front of your house. Goofy shouldn't have left his gun on the couch.
If he spit through this block, then I'm bobbing him down. Shots out the Drake, got him jumping around. Slap.
Hey, and about that shit, bro. When the nigga said, Ruga said, you shouldn't lift your gun at the house. Nigga, if you in war, bro, why the fuck are you leaving your gun at the house, bro? You can't just like, I'm gonna just leave it at the house real quick and go to McDonald's. Nigga, you don't know if you gonna come back from McDonald's. What they say, once you leave that house, nothing is guaranteed or whatever they say. Like, you might not see the next day. Like, that live in Chicago, bro. You go outside, bro. You really have a slim chance of not coming back home, bro. And I'm just being real, nigga. Like that nigga Ruga say, bro. You really can't leave your gun at the house, bro. You don't do that shit, bro. It's a mistake happened. I think a lot of niggas done died over that shit because they left their gun at their house, bro. Like, niggas be rapping about, like, bro, why you not have your gun on? You're like, yeah, bro, why didn't you not have your gun on? If you in war, you know a nigga in two, which he looking for you. He trying to kill you every day, bro. Why you ain't got your gun on? You know what I'm saying? Get the up on that nigga first. Oh, no, I would never understand that shit, bro. I would never leave my gun at the house. Bitch come with me everywhere.
Through the eight, we ain't fucking around. We really put niggas under the ground.
We really put niggas under the street. Hope you coming correct when you coming to me. Got a stick in the Glock, but the drum on the seat. Just in case a nigga think he tougher than me.
Think you tougher than me, you get slumped in the street. If we don't got that A, you get stomped out with feet. Who is this nigga that robbed the street? But it's top on me, knock the jail for Jeep.
If you ain't shooting, you driving. Young niggas sliding, gliding, violent. I hold that drink like a motherfucking violin. I'ma keep shooting until I hit siren.
Putting up blasts, I make them crash. They hopping out, falling, they over dramatic.
Hey, bro. I don't know who the fuck Lil Mo is, but is this nigga, yeah, Lil Mo, that's his name? Yeah, Lil Mo. Bro, I ain't gonna lie, bro. He might be a GD too, like, I don't know that nigga. I don't, bro. And I know all y'all niggas in the comment section be like,
bro, you don't know what you're talking about, bro. Your information is wrong, bro.
Honestly, I get the information from y'all too, nigga. So if my information is wrong, some of y'all niggas' information is wrong. And I got other niggas commenting, oh, bro, you don't even know what you're talking about, bro. You just saying shit you don't even know. You reacting shit you don't even know about. Nigga, I'm not from Chicago, bro.
So I honestly don't really give a fuck. You know, I really don't. Like, whatever I see on the internet, bro, then like I do some research, bro, and I look on YouTube and all that, bro. If it's if I'm misleading, bro, then that's the information I got from there, bro. I'm not from there, bro. Like I said, I get my information from the internet, bro. So if I'm wrong, some of the niggas on the internet is wrong, bro. Don't come at me with that shit, bro. Come at the niggas that's actually misleading motherfuckers on here. So don't get mad at me, bro. Don't do all that shit. Niggas like go to Google and shit. Like, what the fuck? I don't give a fuck. Shit don't ever get that serious, nigga. I would not do shit like that all the time. Go research shit on Google. Nigga, this ain't no goddamn homework. The fuck? If it's wrong, it's wrong, bro. I get it from the internet. Like, I look on YouTube. I ain't finna go to Google and research what the fuck this is. The only time I'll get on Google and do some research is like, I want to know why what GD stands for and what BD stands for, how it came to be. What was it before that? You know what I'm saying? It's the only time I'll research some shit like that. I would never research another nigga that ain't really known. Like, not even known, bro. But they ain't really did no impact. Nigga, killing another nigga is not impacting the world, my nigga. I am not researching that nigga. He is not worth researching. But on YouTube he is. But on Google, no, bro. What the fuck?
See who the fastest. I was just laughing. I got so close, I left blood on the ratchet. Hey.
Please don't tweak, we got chopping the party. One false move and we stopping the party. But I ain't gonna tweak cause it's bopping the party. And one bitch trying to get me topping the party.
You got blick, well, I got blick too. I'm itching just to see what this do. Blick one, I blick two, he miss one, I hit two.
Ain't no shortage on blicks. You fuck around and get shorty and them hit. Ain't gotta do it, that's more of a risk. Put a brick on your head and just order the hit. Ay, ooh.
And that happens a lot in Chicago. Actually, that's anywhere in the world, man. It ain't even gotta be in Chicago. I don't know why a lot of niggas are scared to do their own hit, bro. They rather put a hit on a nigga than gonna do the hit. Like, bro, if you hate that nigga that much, bro, go kill that nigga. See, that's why the war in Chicago is what it is now. Because it's niggas in... it's niggas... Okay, so, like, I don't know who killed FBG Duck. They said somebody put a million on his head. See what I'm saying? And... what chance it was in his eyes, bro? What niggas just wanted? They wanted the $1 million, you know what I'm saying? Like, people put hits out on other people, bro, and it be people from other sets that kill them, and then they into it with that shit, you know what I'm saying? So I think that's why the war is what it is, bro. It's a lot of senseless killing, bro. It's like people that's getting involved that should be involved, you know what I'm saying? Other sets that's trying to be involved with this set, and they go kill one of their homies for no reason, you know what I'm saying? Just because they wanted that $1 million, of that 100,000, 200,000, whatever, how much the hit can be called, you know what I'm saying? It's shit just so weird to me, bro. Like, you should be doing shit like that, bro. If you gonna do the hit, bro. But don't go put a hit out. To me, I feel like you gonna put a hit on a nigga. You the most scariest nigga. You know what I'm saying? It's like, you don't want to die, which is understandable. But, nigga, you don't just go, all right, bro, can you go kill this nigga? I'll give you $100,000. You know what I'm saying? Some niggas is gonna do that. But, bro, why put this nigga life in danger, bro? This nigga, you don't want to go kill that nigga. You don't want to got beef with that nigga. You go kill that nigga, bro. But some people can't. Some people are just scary. It is what it is.
Hey, we at the door like you order some shit. Put that pipe to your head, call your daughter a bitch. I got all the money, all the drugs, all the funds, but I feel it's more of it.
How about we spotted, we got him, but where's your gun? We caught you without it. Hey, he tryna run, but where'd you going? Them hollow tip popping out, stop all that capping.
You don't be.
See what I'm saying? Caught that nigga out his gun. Where's your gun? Shit like that, bro. If you get caught without your gun, bro, it's like, nigga, you wanted to die that day. Like, you just. Fuck it, bro. Just kill me, bro. You call me on my gun. It's like, you can't leave your gun at the house, bro. You know that if you were in war, you can't leave your gun. That's a mistake, bro. Don't ever leave your gun. I don't care if you brushing your teeth at the house, bro. Pick that gun up. You sleep with your gun. Your gun is everything to you. You know what I'm saying? Your girlfriend is the gun. You know what I'm saying? You don't got no real girlfriend. Because you can't have one.
Yeah, so stop all that rapping, boy. We got some shit that'll stop all the traffic. We turn handguns to automatics. You can get laid down like you on a pallet.
I used to be in the back of the back. Now I ride with that Mac in the back of the back. Make up think that I forgot about that. Then a week later, I'ma come back with a tag.
Now somebody shot in the back in the neck. He got away, but the driver got stretched. Now he left a trace cause the driver got stretched. Now he just a nigga that's passed like the rest.
I got his low. I'ma keep shooting so I ain't got no mo. Can't trust no bitch, so I ain't got no hoe. If he a problem, then he got.
I can't didn't trust no bitch. This nigga right here, bro. I like that first when he said empty the clip and shit. That's some true shit. Motherfuckers gonna empty. You gotta empty the clip, nigga. You really wanna kill that nigga, bro. Don't lay out 3 or 4 rounds. Nah, nigga. Unload that bitch, bro. You gotta let these niggas know, bro. Like on some old GTA shit. Globes at?
Gotta go. Watch how you talk when you talk a little more. I got my name cause I shoot a little more. He try to perform, I'ma be at his show. Them scrap game member, they be at your throat.
He was that nigga that hold the blicks that we always send to the store and shit. Don't ride up this block, we'll blow at your shit. We don't even care if it's hoes in the whip. We'll still run up and put hoes in the whip. That's 2 to the neck and 4 to the hip. Now that nigga dead over a bitch. And I'm talking literally over the bitch.
I got.
Oh my God. Oh my God. That's man, my fucking God. This nigga Ruger, bro. Hey, he in all the key points today. Look. Okay, so. If you a street nigga, bro. And these girls, bro, I don't know why they get themselves involved, but they do. Some girls is so cold, they'll set up a nigga. You know what I'm saying? Really set up a nigga, bro. That shit the crazy part about it. And then motherfuckers could be a nigga can call your girl a B, and of course you ain't even finna, you know, not in front of your girl like that, you know what I'm saying? And so you arguing with that nigga, next thing you know, you might get killed. You might shoot your ass. Or y'all might fight. You know what? You might get killed. If you're a street nigga, you might get killed. If two street niggas fight like that, bro, over a female, somebody gotta die. That shit is crazy, bro. Now you lost your life over a fucking female. Ain't worth it, nigga. It's not worth it.
Got a Glock with a switch, you do tricky, you don't wanna see this bitch get the blicking. And don't think I'm slipping, I stay on my pivot, I'm something like a perk, cause boy, I'm just itching. I'm itching to squeeze, we got some shit that you wouldn't believe. 7-6-2, it'll rip through a tree. I swear these niggas, they different from me.
Hey, hey, now we on the A, cause that's love on them block. It ain't no telling what love on them got. We be so comfortable sipping on walk, to keep it real, I think we killed all the ops. Phoning they hiled on yappers, all out the window with choppers. They turned this shit into pasta, look at your roster, you shouldn't have bothered none of them scrappers.
You shouldn't have bothered them scrappers, you could get clapped up. We put niggas together, no, we put niggas on scratches.
We send niggas away forever.
Watch how you talk when you talking to me.
You can get shot from the top of the key.
Watch how you walk when you walk up on me.
I swear they relate this shit to basketball all the fucking time. You can get shot on top of the key. Bro, every time these niggas is relating this shit to basketball. A lot of relations right there. Oh my God. That nigga Lil Mo, bro. I gotta be like, fuck with this nigga music, bro. That nigga good. To be honest, bro, these niggas killed this shit, bro. They murdered this whole beat. Oh, God. And like I said, I really hope Ruga get a motherfucking contract, bro. That nigga deserve it, bro. That nigga. Them niggas, bro. I fuck with GDs, bro. I just fuck with Chicago, period, bro. I thought they got so many fucking talented rappers out there, bro. It's unbelievable, bro, how much talent is out there. Even though, you know, the violence is bad, but every state got their violence, you know what I'm saying? They can't help it. It's just the way it is. Like I said, niggas is always gonna hate niggas, don't matter what state it is. So, but it just matter about how much talent is in that state. In Chicago, bro, it's proven they got talent, my nigga. So much of it, bro. Oh my God, so much.
Fuck around, leave your top in the street.
Oh, that was it. Okay, cool, cool.
Hey, welcome back, man. It's Young Chris 2K, man. The link of the video will be in the description. Y'all like, share, comment, subscribe. When you subscribe, hit the notification button so you know every time I upload a video, you'll be the first one. All right, deuces.